Oh no, I lost to. No, it doesn't matter. Is it elusive time, chat? Is it that time, finally? The time has come. Oh. Axe. I don't know if I want like an axe. We've been scrappies a couple of times. Let's not do that again. So do we want to do that again? There's like only bad option. I don't want to go brawnies, I think. Elusives can work, but don't force it. Okay. I mean, we can splash the end damage too. We need a treant for the elusives to work. Treant is the key unit for that. Helm of Undying. Okay. Let's even get the Bloodseeker. Have you tried Six Warrior? I have not. That was on the list. Oh. Hello there. What do you think about the good stuff meta? I mean, generally speaking, I don't like good stuff meta, but I'm not convinced that we are in good stuff meta right now. Din 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 din. We kinda are. Really? I don't think so. I'm not so convinced, honestly. Let's pick that tier too. So we got pretty nice items there. Come on, one more Bloodseeker, please, please, please. Oh. Just play the best units or what? Nice sooner, cheese. Magic 123, thank you for the sub and welcome. Oh my god, target buddy is so OP. I hate this thing when I don't have it. I mean, this lineup is definitely the good stuff right here. Lul. I just pick like all the best units. No, zero synergies here. But I think about when you mentioned in the chat that like you probably meant like late game lineups.
Need map.
Wow, this don't like really work at all. Should we try the five warriors then? Oh my god, I'm struggling a little with those items. Oh, six warriors, not five. Five sounds bad. Spin already. Oh, I gave the item too late. I'm the worst. Like I didn't see like anyone too good with the. Oh, we might win. It's dealing very little damage. So is mine though. But we have the hook coming up, right? Hook is damage. Hook is gonna kill that. Easy win. That was not even close. Let's buy this. Buy the badge. Yeah, I got it. It looked like I was gonna lose, but then I won instead. That's good. How do we make enough money to I don't know. Do I want to do the Warriors? I want to sell. I might go Assassins. It's not too late to go Assassins. This doesn't look very good to me. Because I didn't have an early axe or anything. Savage, where can you play MTG online? What is the command again? God damn it. What? Why is it not working? Doesn't know his own commands. I know that, I don't know why it's working. Alright, let's go Assassins here. Hold on, I don't have the time to like fix this right now.
I don't think they can take it.
I still roped, I was even like not. Alright, I'm gonna fix that. Let's see, what is the comment? What did I forget now? MTG. No, that's not it. Victory good. MTG. So I did it right, it just was like bugged or something. There we go. I actually like this start a lot. I like this a lot, chat. I'm a big fan. I mean, we didn't get like a perfect win streak or anything. That's we're not like swimming in gold right now. But the lineup is juicy. Yeah, Bloodseeker 2 with Helm, that's right. Ooh, that's a lot of 2-stars, but we might win. I wouldn't be surprised if it won. Because the Bloodseeker is just so like ridiculous. Look, it's dead. Just kidding. It's killing everything. Yep. My evaluation of not being quite sure was spot on. It could have went either way around. Four level 2s and he still lost. Or we still won. Let's focus on the positives. Bloodseeker's so good, yeah. It's supposed to die. It's supposed to die, chat. It's supposed to die. Because then it just deals the damage afterwards. Well, we already have a demon, right? Hmm. I guess I'll just play this. It's not great, but better than this. But we can't do double demons. Otherwise, I would buy the Chaos Knight and play that. Sell the Bloodseeker for interest. Yeah, I don't think we're doing that. 5 level 2s, okay. Just keeps getting harder. 5 this time, because we beat 4 so easily. What the heck is going on? Why is everyone so strong? Free roll. Do we want any of these? We might want something. No, we don't. Oh! Let's see a BA. Oh, yeah. Assassin game. I love it. Assassin is my like favorite recently. Or like most recently has been my favorite. Has become my favorite. After the latest buffs to Assassins. To 6 Assassins. I've been just like winning a lot with Assassins too. Bloodseeker with the Helm is just... Oh, it's so good early. It's so much like... bang for the buck, you know, for 3 gold and 1 item. It's amazing. You used to hate them. That is true. I used to hate assassins. But now I'm digging it. TA is shit. Literal poop. I don't think it's that bad. I'm not saying like TA is the best one, but I don't think it's that bad. Okay, smuggler. I actually get a little weaker temporarily, but that's fine. If I lose, that's okay too. How did this not jump? God damn it. It must have been a blink dagger or something. How did the knights like gang up on that there? I guess if everyone else jumps, then that's how. So can we go 6 assassins right now? But do I want to? I don't need to win yet, so I shouldn't. I don't need to win yet, I can actually take a couple of losses. Is MTJ fun for someone who hasn't played Magic before? I mean, it's easier to start than ever before, I would say. It's never been more convenient and easy to start Magic. The game is fantastic. I've played Magic for like... how long? 20 years.
Trust in me.
Do we want this? Do we want... it was a little like disappointing last time, I think. I was actually disappointed in it. It's cost so much money and like... at level 6 we play 6 assassins anyway, not the 3 end. I think it's a Jebaid actually. I used to think that it's good, but then after I played it I was so disappointed. Get Kunkka tied, yeah exactly, like that type of stuff. So I won there, I should try to win again then. Let's get the level. Alright. I'm not like a big... well, actually, I'm not a fan of Bounty at all. I should just sell these. I'm never gonna play these. I'm like, I'm not a big fan of the Bounty, but I... yeah, okay. Alright, sell. Kokona. I wonder if we could tank with Arc Warden, because it makes a copy, right? So that's a lot of like health points. No L frontline, no. I've noticed that it's actually not needed. We just need to get a Sand King. We need to get a Sand King frontline. Since I have a Viper right now, we also get a DK. By Arc, yeah, I'm thinking of it. I'm like, could we do that? Arc Warden with Vanguard frontline. Yeah, there's no stun though. You kind of want to prioritize all the like disables, I think. I'm not gonna do it. I mean, it was a mildly entertaining idea, but I think stuns are most important. Like this may has the Ghost Ship and like Tidehunter has like the Ravage and everything. So we should probably focus on those type of effects. Oh yes, look how powerful this is. I don't even have that many level 2s or anything. Like, my levels are actually bad. And we're still crushing. We only have 2 level 2s. And we're still crushing. Oh my god, I'm starving. We should get some crab up after this. Grab a hubba dub dub. Burger King. I don't know. I mean, we could get that, but maybe something a little better. Or like get a sandwich again. Sandwich is like the most convenient thing to eat on stream. Honey, what do you wanna eat? If we get Grubhub. I mean, that's very convenient. We could get the Jersey Mike's. It's just really convenient to eat a sandwich while streaming. I'm actually not sponsored by Jersey Mike's, even though I've had it a bunch of times. It's just like, that's like the most convenient thing possible on stream. Yeah, let's not get the Dawning. Let's get a Sacred Relic. Make your own food. It takes time. It's like for a streamer, it's very nice. We have a sponsor. I'm sponsored by Grubhub, so we can get like, I have like $700 of gift cards or something. Okay, that's the goon. I could also play the Tiny, but I think this is better. But I have to start losing soon if I don't get level ups, Jet. There's no way I can keep winning if I don't get level ups. Where are our gift cards? You can get $10 off from your first purchase. Alright, but we'll get that to that after the match, okay? Bum, 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 bum. Another Queen of Pain. I think that's better than the Kokona for now. Overall, I think I should actually roll now. Ooh.
I need no kingdoms. All that I see is mine.
Okay, stay above 50.
They should enjoy their last moments. I know I will.
Yeah, there we go. Queen of Pain out. Oh, it's gonna be a close one. Oh my goodness, I had a win streak, so I would have preferred to win that for sure. Oh well, it is what it is. It is what it is. Why keep Tiny? We can sell the Tiny. I probably won't play it. It's kind of okay to have a tank as a tank. If we get it, like, if we got two more Tinies, I would play it for now. So that's why I've kept it. It's not like super likely that I would play it, but there is a reason why I've kept it around.
It's time to take what I want.
Baby. Oh, this is Anakin too. Let's get that. We get the DK as well. But if I get the DK, maybe I'll sell them. Oh, contested is Morphling. Can we roll without Morphling for once? I usually have Morphling in this, but... Oh, no one else! Oh, I was looking for an excuse to drop the Morph. But if no one else has it... Oh, I lost again. How? I wasn't looking. God damn it. It's better than Bloodseeker. No, because the Bloodseeker has the helm. It's still good, for now, at least. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, well now if I get the two stars. But then we don't have this for the... Okay, let's not do DK. DK is also not a tank. DK is not really a tank, chat. We're gonna get a Tide. Human build win. Who else could we have for tank chat? Tidehunter, obviously. Tidehunter is the one we want. And we have a Kunkka because it has like the AoE stun. Who else? Is there any others? Frontline the Sand King? I mean, we could. 900 crit. Nice. Lycan. Doom. Enchantress. I mean, Doom was pretty alright, but we have a 3-star Queen of Pain, so I don't think we can do Doom this time. Yeah, the Queen of Pain kind of like blocks the possibility of that. It wasn't bad when we had it, but we can't do it this time. So this is 6 assassins. We still... Well, I guess we don't necessarily need the Templar, do we? Sacred Relic on PA. Yeah, sure. Use Sand King as a tank. I mean, I could put it in there. Oh lord, we killed the other one so fast. Whew! Close one. Bum bada bum bada bum. We could also just go like, I don't know, 4 scaled or something. I see the school bastard, but his bracer is better for Morphling. Or Tidehunter, I think it is. More Sand Kings, huh? Bracer on Sand King? No, not yet, because this is level 2. We want to keep it on the level 2 for now. Why not Octarine Queen of Pain? I guess that would have been an option too, but I don't know. Like, Queen of Pain usually tends to die kind of fast. It would have been like okay for now. I think the Bracers are more powerful though, in the long term. Even if right now the Octarine was better. Because once we get Tidehunter level 2, Bracers are absolutely amazing. On the Tide level 2. Savage, did you try 6 Warlocks? It's been a while since I tried 6 Warlocks. Yeah, it could probably work. I don't know. I don't know what exactly you would need to make that work. So there's the Templar, but... do we want it? That's the question. Like, it's so expensive, too. Yes. I believe it is. Everyone, Seeker sucks. I mean, it's gonna... Yeah, I guess it falls off, even with the helm. I guess it falls off. Okay. Alright, chat. Fine. Oh, nice Sand King stuns. I like it. We got a ton of stuns there. Very cool. Helmon Slark is good too. Yeah, look at this, 950. Maybe it's already bad. Alright, let's do this. I mean, that's a 1-star Slark though. I pray my path is the right one. There's the Tidehunter. We definitely want that shot. Getting the magic resistance immediately too. I mean, I do have a win streak. I'm gonna go below 50 for just a moment. Okay, that's fine. Oh, we can sell these. I will enforce your will. Someone said Octarine is amazing. Yeah, Octarine is pretty good on many units. It's definitely a good item. Sell Blood Secret. Sold. Boom, 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 boom. It's kind of cool how you can have a... Even if you have lots of assassins, you can use some of the assassins frontline, like Sand King. That wasn't always the case, but they did a nice change to the units that now if there's something in the attack range, they don't blink at all. Because they used to be like this forced blink. And then people were complaining and for a reason, and then they fixed it. I don't know if this is worth anything on the Slark. Maybe I'll just put it on the Tide. So these are all one away from an upgrade. Wow, and we still want a win streak. This is really promising, chat. This is really promising, because we've been winning a lot. But like, I still have like so many upgrades that didn't even happen yet. So even if we were not winning, there's a lot of close ones. Wow. It's very easy for us to get stronger than I already am. And I'm already really strong. See? Assassins, I'm telling you. I'm telling you guys. My new favorite build. And here's why. Perfect example why I like assassins so much right now. Until they cramp up in the corner. That's true. Don't show items, we already know them. Okay. So, Queen of Pain number one, mostly because it's 3 stars. Morphling, because Morphling is a little OP. I'm gonna wait just to see if I get like a friends or family discount. So maybe I'll get like a Slardar for the next unit, and then we eventually get level 10 maybe for Medusa. But we first need to get some 3 stars. Razor on Kunkka. I don't know. The boat is usually a little late. It could work maybe, because it's a 2 star. I do like the Bracers of the Morph too. That's partially why it's dealing so much damage. Hey honey! No, I'm gonna order crap up after this game. Boom, 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 boom. We're gonna get some food. I didn't even eat breakfast, so that's perfect. Bum, bum. Order Krabba. Grubhub. Grubhub, adopt, adopt. It's like a food delivery service that sponsors me. I will tell you all about it after this match. Oh, I actually got it. There's Vanguard too, but I'm gonna pick this. If you have more than 50 gold, I think in my personal opinion, it's usually right to pick this. Templar 3. I mean, I've had it before. It wouldn't be the first time. Oh my goodness, there's a Dusa. Well, if I go level 9, that's pretty legit. Because it has the disable and everything. Great stream, Savage. Thanks, Rayguns. Glad you like it. I'm incredibly powerful. Better third warrior than Medusa. I mean, the armor is kind of insignificant at this point, I think. I don't think the 10 armor is that valuable. Helm on Slark now? Well, might be an option. Slardar and Dusa. Yeah, that's a dream, but I mean, it's gonna take a long time until it's worth it to... Okay, so now we're gonna give this Bracer here 100%. So you guys want to see the helm on the Slark. It's not impossible. Your enemies are my enemies. 1 gold. Oh yeah. The discount's so good. I'm ready to play. I'm ready to play. Oh, that Kokona boat. Yes! The stun's so good. His opponent is like fairly strong, I feel like, but I'm stronger. Boom, 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 boom. You basically commit to 3 star units when you pick discount, Timo. Yeah, I agree. So it's a bit of a stretch to go for like four scales. Especially if there's no mages. I mean, this number one player is like... four inventors. They deal magic damage when they explode. It's kind of like a long shot, I have to say, but
it's wise to have me on your side.
But with assassins in general, you're usually going for 3 stars. I mean, I could sell this too, so maybe I should. Maybe I should just sell. No, don't sell it. But it's blocking. There's so little room here now. Oh, that's why we have Bracers on Tidehunter chat. Come on, Queen of Pain ult again. Yes. It's pretty close. Another win. Selly, it has no place. I mean, it's just a good unit and it does give the ace effect to my other Nagas. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna give up on it now. Slark going nuts. It's pretty good. It's only 2 stars right now too.
Time for their story to
This guy's name. Wow. So mean. With those middle fingers. Got the double Tidehunter ult again. Pom 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 pom. Next round is creep, so I would rather not roll right now. Hey, D-Tatar, what up? How is Sand King still 1 star? That's a good question. Maybe everyone has a Sand King. Nope, nobody has any Sand Kings. Just unlucky then, I guess. Fart? You have no evidence. Okay, we should draw now. Where is my money going? So unlucky.
We just need to find them.
Oh, that's the Medusa item that we gotta use. But I mean, now it's the Moon Shard, right? You can give it to the PA, maybe. Get a PA3, come on. I'm gonna roll down next round, okay? Until I hit the PA3. Missed the Sand King? No, I didn't. I'm pretty sure I didn't. No, I don't believe you. Yeah, so after this round we're gonna roll. BKB might have been good too. Yeah, it would have been alright, but I don't think I'm skipping a Moon Shard. I think Moon Shard is kind of the best item in the game. Or one of the best items. I don't want to say the best item. There's a lot of good items. And it's really hard to compare, like, items that have completely different uses. Okay. Alright, chat, this is it. We're doing it. We're doing it live. There we go, got a Sand King. Okay, I can stop here actually. Can I? No, I can't. I actually can't stop here. Well, this is not happening.
They won't be ready for me.
There we go, now we can stop for here for now. Okay, good. One TA, one Slark. Oh my god, I kinda don't wanna step though. Never seen TA3. There's one on my today's YouTube video as well. Oh, the double Tidehunter ults again. This player is pretty strong with his knights. We might, I think we got it though. Yeah, looks like we got it. Yeah, ever since, because the pool of, okay, so in case you guys don't read the patch notes as religiously as I do, there was a change not too long ago to the pools. There used to be only 15 of each four gold pieces, but they changed it so that there's now 20. The secrets of the temple revealed okay. Themselves. Maybe I should give them helm to this now. No, this one. Oh, hold on. No, this was meant to. Maybe we should give this helm to Slark, and then we could give the mana item on TA. Actually, is that even better? Streamer lock. No, it's pure skill, man. I used my skills to pick the friends and family discount, and I played my economy smart. So we made a lot of gold, and we had efficient lineups. It's all skill. This friends and family discount was essential to our domination. So who's level 1, level 2? We just need a Sand King level 3 and then we kind of set. 1 level 3, 2, 4 level 3s, and they're all amazing. Moonshard to Slark. Oh, that's fine on the BA as well. Chop. Okay, now we are starting to hit the corner position, guys, but because of my high levels, I think it doesn't even matter. And they can corner all they want. They still won't do well enough. Roll for Morphling. Yeah, I wanted to get my gold back up. Next round is gonna be creeps. There's also a lot of value in leveling because I need after the morph are 4 gold pieces, so yeah, it would improve my chances of getting them. And we could also then add, like, I don't know, one more warrior or whatever. Helm on Slark, please. Alright, so this goes here. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see what we get. Mask of Madness. No, we can't get it. I think we're gonna get 4 tier 4s. We might actually get a tier 5 because of the smuggler, right? Expanded roster. Wait, that died so fast. Oh my god. Dragon fans hate to see that. Ooh! I mean, this is pretty juicy too, though. But I mean, we're picking the plus unit cap, right? There's no way I'm not picking that. Do they deal magic damage? They do. This guy deals magic damage. Okay. I'm gonna put it here just so it looks nicer, because we have this in a row. And I still have 50 gold as well. Did I just lose though? Oh no, chat. Did I just lose? Oh lord. Well, how did I lose? What a joke. With a 0 and 3. We beat Bush Gold. How did he beat me? Contract! Okay, but there's... Oh, there's two contracts. I see. DK3 with a... Hehe. How do we beat that, chat? Don't let some... What jump? Hold on. Oh, this is not very good. We need to find something better. We need to find, like, the Medusa. Don't let Queen of Pain jump. Huh. So we want the Medusa right now. Wait. But the mech guy actually beat him. Wow. But he didn't die. I don't think that's enough damage. Doom. I'm not picking Doom. Queen of Pain not to jump into. Get like an Alk. Well, we should get something else than another to do. So this doesn't feel particularly powerful right now. Second Tide too. Okay. Let's check the positioning. Okay. Tides come marching in. Hello. Invading. Oh my god. Alright, no chance for you. The double tides, the alts are gonna wreck him. No, there's mana burn from the... Well, it doesn't matter. We have big crits. It's just one dragon, right? Alright, easy. Clap. Great. First place. Alright, let's order some food.